5-day estimated high water probability forecast provides probabilistic forecast visualizations depicting the chance for stream reaches to reach or exceed the estimated high water threshold on day 1, day 2, day 3, days 4 to 5, and days 1 to 5. Stream reaches are shown if high water conditions are expected to be met or exceeded during each of these forecast periods. Colors indicate the probability of high water conditions.
The National Water Model estimated high water threshold is defined with an annual exceedance probability, or AEP, which is inversely related to the average return interval, or ARI. These values were derived using a statistical analysis of flow for each river reach location over the multi-decadal National Water Model climatology. Clicking a location reveals additional details about its expected conditions, including the estimated high water flow threshold for that reach and the probability of exceeding that threshold. Quantitative precipitation forecasts, QPF, from the current forecast and 6 previous runs of the Global Forecast System Model, or GFS, are used to run the National Water Model medium range forecast. Only QPF beginning with the current water model issuance time is used for all 7 inputs, creating a time-lagged ensemble. A 7-member National Water Model ensemble output is generated using the 7 time-lagged GFS inputs. The ensemble output is then used to calculate the probability of high water conditions for day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4 and 5, and days 1 through 5. For days 4 through 5, there are 16 3-hour time steps over that 2-day period. The X's indicate which National Water Model time steps meet the estimated high water criteria. There are a total of 112 forecast time steps. In this case, 37, or 33%, have met the estimated high water criteria. The probability of high water for days 4 through 5 is 33%.
In this case, the days 4 through 5 high water probability forecast helps increase a forecaster's confidence when issuing statements regarding high water. In addition, probabilistic forecasts allow many of our partners to perform their own risk assessments.
The 5-day high water probability forecast visualizations provide useful probabilistic guidance about high water conditions to support risk assessment and communicating forecast confidence.